Dear grade 2 pupils, do you know the different water forms on Earth? We will learn all of these today. Please listen attentively to this video presentation. From Ms. Chill. Earth is also blessed with different kinds of water forms. Some water forms have fresh water while others have salty water. Ocean. An ocean is a huge body of salty water. It covers about 3/4 of Earth's surface. The ocean is home to big water animals like whales, sharks, turtles, dolphins, and octopuses. Most big vessels go from one country to another through the ocean. Sea. The sea is a body of salty water that is smaller than an ocean. The sea supplies us with food like squids, fishes, crabs, clams, and oysters. River. A river is a large body of fresh water flowing continuously across the land to the sea. Several rivers can be found in the Philippines. Examples are Pasig River and Lobok River. Lake. A lake is a large body of fresh water surrounded by land. Examples are Lake Bulusan in Sorsogon and Tall Lake in Batangas. Spring. Spring is a body of water that comes up through the ground. Springs may either be hot or cold. The well-known springs in the Philippines include the A. Salinas Hot Spring in Nueva Vizcaya and Hidden Valley Spring in Laguna. Waterfall. A waterfall is a body of water falling from a high place. Examples are Pagsanjan Falls in Laguna and Maria Cristina Falls in Mindanao. That's all for today. Now that you have learned your lesson, let's proceed to the next activity.